Come with me to my favorite breakfast restaurant in the entire world. It is Brown's Cafe in the Covered Market in Oxford, England, the town where I was born. This place has been around for as long as I can remember, and they do an amazing locally sourced full English breakfast. The works. Sausage, bacon, beans, eggs, toast. I always get the fried toast. And I also always get a pot of tea. They make their tea extra strong. Fun fact, since 1994, it's been owned by a Portuguese family, so they also do egg tarts.